Yeah, I mean, my main issues were that like securing the beat would have been more difficult than usual because, you know, that was a rip, and like the guy, you know, said it was free, but he also made it like 3 or 4 years ago, and you know that just would have been a hassle. And plus, I thought it was too on the nose. It was too meta. It was too self-aware.
As a producer, I'll tell you that, like, if someone hit me on one of my beats from 4 years ago, I would probably tell them to just f*** off or record to the two track if they got it.
All right. So.